Yeah, his family's in the playground. I thought it was Isaac's.
No, oh, you are an angel. Thank goodness for that. You've just saved me another tantrum.
I'll leave you to it.
No, hang on. That's not for sale sign outside yours. You're not thinking of leaving us, are you?
Well, it's all a bit up in air at the moment. Me and Mum were talking about this villa in Spain, but me and Finney had a massive row about everything yesterday.
Oh, didn't like the idea?
Well, no, I should have talked to him first. Mm. And, yeah, now we've just said things we don't mean.
Well, the making up's the best part of a row.
Yeah, I hope so.
Oh, I'm sure it will be. You two have been through too much together.
Oh, I realise you had company. All right?
Yeah, I'm just getting off.
Well, thanks for that. Take care, sweetheart.
How are you doing?
Not great, really. Why didn't you just talk to me about it?
Reckon she didn't see any point. She's fed up with you telling her to run a life all the time.
Whatever, Sandra.
When are you going to pull this off?
As soon as I can, Terry.
We've been working on this for months. When we do pull it off, we can spend the rest of our days relaxing in the sun.
Liv and Vinny had a big row yesterday. He ended up sleeping on sofa.
Are they splitting up?
Reckon it's on the cards. He's dead against that move to Spain.
He was never invited. Mind you, nor was she.
Can't help but feel bad about that. She's still my daughter.
Well, if they really love each other, I'm sure they can find a way to be poor and happy together. We can raise a glass of fizz to that when it's over.
You're all heart, you, aren't you?
My heart belongs to you, darling. That's why we're doing this. When do you reckon we'll get the money?
As soon as the sale's gone through, Liv will give me the money to buy the villa.
And we're out of the country on the next plane.
Yeah. And I'll have left my daughter alone and broke.
There's winners and losers. Forget her. Come with me and enjoy the money. Or stick around and get nicked. It's your choice.